Hello, everybody. This is Agony333 back with another quick upload and shit. I just figured I'd fucking throw this out there. So this will be another channel update. Pretty much, things I've got to announce is you may or may not have fucking noticed. I just did a couple quick pictures. You know, nothing too special, but I uploaded a like a profile pic, whatever you want to fucking call it, like a you know, main picture for the channel. I also did like a banner background type fucking thing. I was sick and fucking tired of seeing the blank bullshit. I was fucking tired of that shit. So I decided to fucking you know, just fuck around. I was fucking around a little bit and I was like, you know, this would be kind of a neat thing maybe. Did those up real fucking fast, put those up. So I mean, if you've seen them or not, check them out, whatever. I hope you guys like them. For the banner, I was going for like an old kind of like retro, you know, like an old retro gaming kind of feel with also like, you know, an internet glitch type thing, you know. So if you see the skull, yeah, that the wording and all that, it's intentional how it looks. So I mean, just figured I'd fucking throw that out there. So yeah, thought I'd have a cool, you know, I like retro gaming, like Castlevania, shit like that. So I figured I'd have like a fucking cool retro glitched, fucked up kind of look to it. But yeah, also what you might have noticed on the banner, and also what I'm saying here, is I put gaming, I put reviews, which obviously we've seen both of those, and you know, horror was in there, which we've obviously seen that, because that's basically the bulk of what I'm playing and fucking reviewing is fucking horror, because that's my shit anyways. But one other thing on there is it says metal, which I'm a fan of, you know, like Agony Scene, other fucking bands. So what I figured I'd also do, one of my plans was to probably upload things in relation to that. I mean, I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do at this point, but I might do some album reviews for, you know, bands I like, albums I like or get or whatever, just share some fucking thoughts on those. I'm not sure what the format I'm going to do just yet is going to be like. But I put that there, figured I'd mention it to you guys that there's going to be, you know, metal-related content. Fuck yeah. Anyways, that. And my fucking God, man, I'm losing my train of fucking thought. Shit. But, oh, yeah, also, like, that, and I mean, I also might add in there, you know, stories from, like, concerts I've been to, or you know, I've gotten to meet some bands. I might show some of those things, like albums, things I've gotten signed. As well as, fuck me. I just can't fucking, I can't fucking hold it together, can I? Shit. With all this fucking crap. Because, my mind's all over the fucking place, people. It's all over the fucking place. But, yeah, like I said, I thought I would mention that for any who might have wondered, who might have seen that. There's gonna be, you know, reviews when it comes to metal albums, fucking things in relation to, you know, bands I've met, things I've gotten signed, and all, I remember now. And also maybe sharing stories, you know, experiences, shit like that, I figured would be kind of cool, because, you know, those, you know, my passion is not solely gaming. You know, gaming is a big passion of mine. I'm a fucking gamer, I've always been a fucking gamer. I like, you know, all kinds of shit, retro stuff, which is why the picture's there. Retro things like Castlevania, like the old school. I like the fucking new school. I love survival horror shit. I love horror movies and, you know, extreme horror. And I also like metal and reviewing shit. So I'm going to be mashing all sorts of different things. For me, it gives a variety for this channel. It gives a variety for the viewers here. You know, it also might bring in different kinds of people. Who fucking knows? I mean, I'm doing this for fun, so. But yeah, I just figured I'd do a quick fucking update mentioning those things, mentioning certain directions the channel might take. Because, yeah, I mean, gaming reviews are cool, but I want to fucking talk about some fucking metal here. So, yeah, that's all about, I have to say, for the moment. Sometime, I'll probably be getting back into Claire. I took a break due to, you know, doing those pictures, other busy fucking things, doing the movie review, which was Where the Dead Go to Die, which, oh man, Yeah, see that if you want to know some of my thoughts. I don't get too far into it, mentioning things, but yeah, that's a fucked up movie, that's for sure. Subject matter's fucking whack. But yeah, I just figured I'd upload this thing, share some fucking news. That's about all I gotta say at this moment, so I hope everyone has a fucking epic badass fucking day. Soon some more Claire should be coming up, and once Claire's done, I've got some other really cool things planned. So stick around, check the shit out, let me know how everything is. If you haven't seen any of my stuff, if you want to hear things about fucking horror, fucking gaming, reviews, all that good shit, subscribe to this channel, like and comment, whatever the fuck. Let me know. So, anyways, that's about all I gotta say. That's Agony 333 for you. Signing out, everybody. Peace. Have a good one.